Hello everybody, Dr. Gamenstein here, and welcome to Edna and Harvey, The Breakout. Now, I will be playing this game straight from the beginning. I have played this game before, but for whatever reason I don't have my save file anymore. Cutscene. They're not gonna be. Alright. I remember Harvey's new eyes having like this long opening song in with the pony. Yeah, so this game's a little weird. For those of you who don't know, it's a game about when you play as this young lady right here named Edna, and it's just a point-and-click adventure game. You're trying to break out of the asylum you've been committed to.
Oh, nothing. Doopy 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 doo.
Pah!
Are you the sound-absorbing type of padding? I'll take that as a yes.
Alright. You... Let's use
Why should I do that? You're a boring table.
Let's take off
the
chair leg.
See how detachable this chair leg really is.
Alright, so I got a chair leg. Cool. What happens if I use the door?
It's locked.
Of course it is.
What did you expect?
Oh yeah. In this game, you're a crazy young girl named Edna who talks to her stuffed bunny Harvey.
Hiya, door. How's it hanging today?
I was feeling a little unhinged earlier, but I'm feeling better now. In fact, I'm experiencing a perverse satisfaction from blocking your way.
Yeah.
I hate you, door.
What happens if I pick up
Even
the door?
Even though a door comes in handy time and time again, I can't stand this one in particular. That is a door. It is closed.
Thank you. There's something that I should be able to do with the door.
Hiya, right? Door. How's it hanging today?
God damn it.
I was feeling a little unhinged earlier, but I'm feeling better now. In fact, I'm experiencing a perverse satisfaction from blocking your way.
I hate you, door.
Yeah, I hate the door too. There was supposed to be something I could do. Use chair leg with the pad.
That didn't do much now, did it? If only I had something pointy.
What happens if I talk to Harvey?
Hello?
Hello, Edna. What's up?
Let's go ahead and ask some questions.
I have no idea, but I want to get out of here.
Me too. It seems to be some kind of asylum. This must be a misunderstanding.
Who are you?
Who the heck are you? And what? You can speak?
I'm your buddy, Harvey. It's a shame you don't recognize me. I'll help you get out of here and try to restore your memory.
How's it going, Harv?
I'd be much better if we were out of here already.
I'll go and have a look around then.
There's a way
Maybe
that I can make the chair leg
sharp. I can find a way out of here. This is my new friend, Chairman Chairleg. Say hello, Chairman.
I've never seen that before.
He's shy.
Use the chair leg with the... Oh, wait, I can talk to the grape.
Hello? Hello? Can anybody hear me?
What do you want?
I want out of here.
Forget it.
How nice would that be?
What kind of way is that to treat a guest? We won't give up that easily, will we?
No good way to treat a guest.
Hey! Hello?
Don't make so much noise in there. What do you want?
Where am I?
Honey, if I answered that question every time one of you loonies asked me, I wouldn't even have time to go to the bathroom anymore. Listen, honey, I'm not paid for talking. Anything else?
Who am I?
Who am I?
You are by far the most annoying patient I've ever had to guard.
That's
patient?
Just rude.
Am I sick, then? I certainly don't feel sick.
Listen, sweetie, you're in a room with padded walls. Why don't you try to figure it out for yourself?
Why is it so hot in here?
That might be due to the air conditioner being turned off.
What air conditioner? There's no air conditioner in here.
Do you think the doctor is stupid enough to have an exposed ventilation shaft in your cell?
I mean, I would hope so.
The air conditioner is hidden behind the padding, of course.
Is that so? An air conditioner.
I mean, he's stupid enough to hire
padding.
People to tell us that.
That does make much more sense, of course. Can you turn on the AC for me, please?
I'll have to think about that. If you keep quiet from now on, maybe later.
You're a dick.
I couldn't help but notice how skillfully you're guarding this door.
Huh. You noticed that, eh? So you might have also noticed that I have my own technique.
Of course you do.
I developed it at the last tournament. Yep.
There's a door guarding tournament?
Really? So you're a famous athlete? Do you play on a team or something?
Oh. Well, I play golf. Mini golf.
Awesome.
Yep.
I bet mommy bought the club for you. Mini golf, I'm getting all dizzy. Could you let me...
Could you let me out and show me some of your golf skills?
Show me some of your golf skills.
You know full well Dr. Marcel forbids that. If you're just trying to annoy me, I'll come in and play some mini golf on you.
Don't do that.
Mini golf? I'm getting all dizzy.
And with good reason, sweetheart. You know what? I'll turn on the AC for you. You can cool off a bit that way.
It's Harvey with the pad.
I wonder what the padding is for.
Sound insulation, I guess.
You mean no one can hear us in here?
It's still worth a try.
Oh god. Oh god.
Will you cut it out in there?
Okay, yeah, I won't do that again. How do I make the chair leg sharp?
Let's see. If I apply the chair leg back here, and with a little bit of leverage... Oops!
Oh.
I broke it.
Oh, so I have a sharp, broken chair leg. Now I can... Yeah, now I know what to do. Just... I have to do this every time. Use broken chiclet. The air conditioning's on, so whichever one's the right one is gonna...
There's a draft coming from behind this gap.
Yep. Awesome. I should cut it one more time, right? Can I use the chair leg to take off
it's
the screw?
It's a flathead chair leg, but a Phillips screw head.
You could still use it. Flatheads work fine with Phillips heads. Okay, let me... What happens if I talk to the
Yo,
head?
Screw!
Don't you yo me, sucker!
Loosen up, screw! Just keeping it real, bro.
Alright. Here's Harvey with
I could just cry, Harvey. I can't loosen these screws.
Aw, come on! You should be able to eat screws like that for breakfast! That certainly wouldn't have stopped you when you were little.
What do you mean by that?
Well, oh, you used to be able to pull off a pretty cool trick.
Okay, so... I could juggle
burning chainsaws?
Not exactly that. But a couple of stupid screws would never have been an obstacle for you.
I must have been an extra laid-back kid. What else do you know?
That isn't how it works. Just remember, I'm a projection of your subconscious.
Nobody's perfect.
Yep. I can give your memory a boost. But you'll have to show me things that remind you of your childhood.
Like the screws?
Exactamundo!
And then?
Then I'll tempo-morph us to the past!
Awesome.
Cool.
Yeah, so that's kind of the main thing with this mechanic, or with this game, is that you gotta show Harvey to things, and then Harvey will take you into a memory of your past where you learn how to do other things. Yeah, tempo morph me to the past.
Yeah, tempo morph me to the past.
As you wish. Hold on.
So this is the past? It looks like our old basement, at least. And look at me! I'm young!
We've jumped back about 10 years!
Don't I have to be careful now that I don't run over my own grandpa, or something?
No more than usual. Yeah. We're just observing your memory here.
Ah, I see. So I don't have to be careful in case I step on some dinosaur eggs.
Not if you can find any.
I know what day this is. My father locked me up in the basement because I teased the neighbor's boy.
That's kind of an overreaction.
Albert, or...
Alfred. Alfred Marcel.
Alfred Marcel? Like in Dr. Marcel? Oh no!
You better believe it!
I teased my therapist.
He's the son of the doctor in charge of the asylum.
Oh no, I teased his son.
Whoa.
I think I
crippled
his son.
This shouldn't be a concern for us. We're here to teach
did something
you
horrible
the
to his son that got me locked in the asylum.
Without a tool.
All right then.
I have to get my bearings first. I'll go first if you don't mind. We can take turns, okay?
Okay.
Harvey is able to collect topics via drag and drop. He can chat with Edna about them by dragging the icon onto her. If he wishes to use them later, he can collect them by dropping the icon in the toolbar in the lower room of the screen. Cool. Let's put the rake there. Firewood. Window. Furnace. Oil. What all is here? Jam. We got a jar of jam. Cardboard box. Cloth. Marmalade. Cans of paint. And the door handle. I think that's everything that I can do. Oh, and the screws. Is that everything?
Can you reach the window with a rake?
This almost sounds like it could work. I could give it a try, if you let me.
Maybe we can make a fire!
That should be fun, but I don't have a lighter.
Make a fire
hey, Edna, can you open the window for me, please?
Even I can't reach it, Harvey. If I could, do you think I'd still be sitting down here?
Do you remember this furnace, Edna?
Let's see what she thinks about everything in here before I continue on, because I gotta open the window with the rake.
Maybe
I know that.
We can open the door with the oil from the can.
Nice idea. But there isn't any oil.
Then why do you have the can?
Maybe these rusty nails can help us out.
How do you reckon?
Well, I wasn't completely finished with planning yet.
about the cardboard
look
box.
Look what's in the box!
What is it?
A bunch of nothing!
Oh, you dick.
Gotcha!
Oh, Harvey.
Maybe we can use these towels?
What for? A sauna club?
If you can paint yourself into a corner, maybe we can paint ourselves a way out.
Don't be ridiculous, Harvey.
Not be ridiculous? Why stop now?
Right.
Maybe marmalade. The door will fall apart if we free the marmalade from the jar.
Considering how it used to smell, that might even be a good idea. But we'd check out before the door does. Remember, though, you're made out of terry cloth. You could catch fire from the stench alone.
Hmm. Don't know what terry cloth is.
Did you already try the handle?
I'm beginning to think that this temple morphing wasn't such a good idea after all. You don't know how I can get out of here.
Don't worry, I'll teach you. And that will help you in the present as well. Hey, Edna, I found some screws. I know now. You have to loosen these screws to get out of here.
That doesn't really help us much, does it? Now we've got the same problem as the one in the present.
All right. I'll have another look around. I promise
so
you I'll get us out of here.
So that's everything down in the basement. Now I just switch to Edna. Take the rake. Pick up the rake. Use the rake with the window. Pick up Harvey.
Not without his permission. Hey, Harvey. Where's this great ability of mine to loosen screws?
I'm working on it.
Alright, let's take Harvey.
Edna? Will you help me up there? Just for a second?
Yeah, I think I can manage.
Alrighty, so I'm outside. I've got rain barrel. Back door. How's up here? The sun. You can tell her what a nice shiny day it is. Go to the back of the house.
Oh, there's somebody sitting there! The guy on the left is Mattis, Edna's father. But on the right, hey! Isn't that Alfred Marcel? That's the son of Dr. Marcel, the head of the asylum. Edna had to play with him a lot back then. But why is he sitting here eating ice cream with Mattis when Edna's locked inside?
Really good question.
I don't get it!
Maybe we'll find out. Oh. Develops new rhymes. Chaos phonetics researchers from the Nanosyllabus Laboratories of the Henry Lincoln Institute for Applied Linguistics have managed to isolate three new rhyme pairs with the help of a participle accelerator. Accordingly, in future final syllables, ought will rhyme with ing, used with id, and easel with ifs. These new findings give poetry three new important combinations that enable poets to express complex circumstances, such as the conductor was confused, forget the sale he did, and so the weasel thought, tomorrow I'll go jogging, in rhyme form. Mysterious left-handed man stabbed with right-handed scissors. Chestnut thief on the run again. Oh, I can use the chestnut. Article 3, Article 1, these are all articles. Okay, that's the only three articles. Cool. Let's talk about Alfred, Mattis. No flowers. I don't think there's anything else I can do. Alright, go back to Edna. Oh, there's something in one of those articles that's going to help me get out.
Do you remember the rain barrel next to the back door?
Vaguely. Why?
Just curious. There's a door leading inside from the backyard. Do you have any idea how I can get in?
I don't think you can. How would you open a door?
Right. I'd better keep looking around. It's a beautiful day outside.
That's not fair. I have to sit down here in the basement.
Yeah, Dad's an asshole.
You'll never guess what's happening on the porch.
Fire away.
Mattis, your father, your own flesh and blood, is sitting together with Alfred Marcel, Dr. Marcel's son. And if that wasn't bad enough, they're making themselves nice and cozy with giant ice cream sundaes.
I can't believe it. My father prefers that sleaze bag over me? Something must be truly rotten here.
You'll never guess what's happening on the porch.
That's just, they're just the same thing.
Fire away.
Mattis, your father, your own flesh and blood, is sitting together with Alfred Marcel, Dr. Marcel's son. And if that wasn't bad enough, they're making themselves nice and cozy with giant ice cream sundaes.
I can't believe it. My father prefers that sleaze bag over me?
All right, let's go through these articles. I didn't read the other three, the other two.
Edna, Edna, Edna! You won't believe what's in the paper.
You're finally allowed to rhyme easel and brush?
Yes.
About time. Now I can finally finish my poem about the weasel in the underbrush.
Guess what? The chestnut burglar has escaped again.
Oh, yeah.
Oh no, not again. Right one. Last time he took three trees in our street alone.
Police are saying that he escaped using a chewed off toenail.
Really? A gnawed off toenail shouldn't be hard to come by. And now?
Okay.
I've read that a left-handed person got stabbed with a right-handed pair of scissors.
Isn't that peculiar? I think somebody's trying to make a point.
To Edna, now I have a toenail. Use... over the door. Use the toenail
I'm
on the screws.
I'm really curious to see if this is gonna work. I can't believe it! It really did work! The latch isn't held by the panel anymore. I can just open the door.
Alrighty. We got
this
out.
This really is our old kitchen. I can't wait to go on exploring my past.
Not gonna get the chance.
No, all right. Not yet. No!
And we're right back in the asylum. And that seems like a good point to leave it off. We have our first...
Dang. It was all just about to come back to me.
Yeah, she's not ready to go
sorry.
Either.
This was all I could remember. At least you learned how to loosen screws.
Right. Thanks, Harvey. Where would I be without you?
Alrighty, so now I can chew off toenails and use that to open screws. So now I have that ability. And since we're right back in our room, I think this is a good point to leave off. So I will see you guys in the next video. Thanks so much for walking. Or watching. Not walking. If you're walking, do a good job with that too. Alright, I'll see you guys tomorrow.